to bed and she read me a story. It always was about a princess in distress and how a guy would save her and end up with the glory. I'd lie in bed and think about the person that I wanted to be. Then one day I realized the fairy tale life wasn't for me. Rescue myself.